Professor Throghorn wants me to find three of these green things. I don't have a choice anyways. And I'm fixing up his house. And now, I have one more to go. And now I need to sweep whatever that is. You got this last thing that would lead to a cutscene. Now this next part here is in Honeydukes. And this here I need to destroy three of the five saucers. Here. And yeah, and that would lead to this thing here. I need one for this. That has a reasoning thing. But I can't get over there because I need a dark wizard. There is another box over here that I need long for. And that would lead to this thing right here. I'll get it on this way back. There we go. And that will lead to the end of this first level for the Half-Blood Prince. But I am going to let this cutscene play out. And that's the end of the level. I'm just going to skip through here and let's continue the story. Alright, there is no cutscene afterward, so I know this is going to be a short video. But when I always complete a level in a Lego game, then I would stop the recording and edit it for you guys. I'm not going to do much editing because I didn't do any mistakes or anything like that, or take longer in the level or something like that, because sometimes that does happen to any of all the gamers that we know of. We are not I'm trying to say is everyone does make mistakes here and there. And I am also one of those people as well. We are not experts. We do last place and all that with horror games. To me, I would not play because I would die over and over again. But for other players as well. They do make mistakes here and there, and they're not experts either, because they would, in the game, they would die over and over, but they have equipment and all the advanced editing skills like I do not have. So that's why I am recording on my iPad, so that it's not that complicated for me to edit. With all of that advanced stuff. Until then, all we gotta do, all you got to do, is let us in. And we can bank on that.